My name is Narayan, and in Azim Premji University, I teach and research in the area of governance. Governance is a new subject, and what constitutes governance as an area of inquiry is not clear, especially in the Indian context. So one of the things that we do through our research and teaching program in the School of Policy and Governance is to develop this discipline as an independent area of inquiry, especially taking into consideration the realities of India. In a conventional sense, governance is all about public administration. And in a modern sense, governance is understanding the withdrawal of the state and the state's interaction with civil society and market. We see governance as an inquiry into how the state authority is constituted, how it is exercised, and how it is held accountable. In this direction, our research is primarily focused on understanding public institutions in India. We would like to bridge this gap in knowledge through our research programs on public institutions in India. A couple of years ago, Anna Hazare launched a nationwide agitation demanding a powerful Lokpal. One interesting thing about this agitation was that it was not informed by our experience of existing Lokpal-like institutions called Lokayuktas. Now, we had Lokayuktas in more than 20 states by the time Anna Hazare launched this agitation. But the entire agitation and the debate surrounding this agitation took place in an empirical vacuum. This is the gap that we would like to address through our research. So students of governance would get a sound understanding of how the state operates and how various agencies or institutions of the state function solving public problems. Now this understanding is extremely important for them to play a role as advisors, evaluators, and analysts of public policy and governance programs in India.